everybody. Every so often, I try to perform a COVID test to make sure I don't have COVID. I take 36 balloons and go. And then figure if I can blow up 36 balloons at once, guess what? I most likely don't have COVID. Now, there's no real scientific value to this.